here to import as a new media the lower third strip image file made in Photoshop or similar software that you can download from the link provided in the description of this video. Drag and drop it onto the Vegas video track. We will call this the lower third strip track. Now you can add a solid color track under the lower third strip track. Import as a new media the animated video track you want to use into the lower third and drag and drop it onto the video track. Then move it just below the lower third strip track. Now we have to use the composting modes of Vegas. Set the lower third strip track compositing mode to multiply or mask mode. Then make both the animated and solid color tracks as composting child of the lower third strip track. To complete the process, we need to set the animated track compositing mode to hard light. This way we get the animated lower third that is also available as a downloadable zip file in the description that contains the Vegas project file and the needed media files. We can change the color of the lower third simply changing the color of the solid color track. To customize the lower third, you have to add the text on top of these tracks. And add motion through the video event pan crop. Or a slide-in, slide-out transition.